despite the cold temps. Once again, here in the capital city, it's Mandan hosting St. Mary's in wrestling. 107-pound match. Saints start off strong. Dylan Mossett pinning Hunter McGrain in the third period. Let's move to 114 pounds. Mandan's Ethan Samuelson. He'll get out to an early lead, but Carson Mossett comes back with a takedown and reversal, leading to this near fall that you're about to see for the decision victory. And in the 121-pound match, St. Mary's Blue Miller embraced Trent Gardini, going back and forth, but Miller will pick up the win as the Saints take down Mandan 54-12.